This is the Charles Cook Podcast, where lovers of liberty and individual rights in Tennessee go to get information, focusing on state and local issues from Bristol to Memphis, discussing the important issues with facts, truths, and opinions based on constitutional principles. Remember, we stimulate, but never indoctrinate your mind. Welcome to the Charles Cook Podcast.
Well, hello. Glad you could join me back for another podcast. Today, I want to focus on something that's very important to me, and I think it will be very important to you, especially those of us who've been activists and working in the political arena to try to save and protect our liberties from the politicians and government that chooses to, if we don't keep it in check, takes away our rights and liberties. And so got some political leadership training coming to the East Tennessee area. And I want to talk with you today about that and share what this event's about and invite you to it. Seating will be limited in this training. So if you are interested in this, when I go over this with you, you need to go ahead and get signed up for this training. And if you want to learn more, just get a hold of me and I will be glad to explain more of it to you. But I'm going to show you the flyer for it and go over it with you. It says a lot about it. And so this is great training. I got involved. I went to my first political leadership training back in 2012 and then went again in 2013. I've been to several of these. I've actually hosted some of these trainings, and I'm hosting this one. And so let me pull this up here on the screen and get that ready for you. And I will, share this with you. And then you'll see what I'm talking about. And then we'll go from there and should be good information for you. So this is the leadership training that I'm talking to you about. And it's the training is done by the Foundation for Applied Conservative Leadership, and they are fantastic. These folks have been in the trenches for decades. They know how politics works, how the legislative season works, how the election season works, and everything. They're two different things, but you have to join them together to become an effective leadership. And as it says here on the top of it, unless you are politically feared, you will not be politically respected. And if you've watched my podcast over the last couple of years, then you've heard me say this before. So, and that's not talking about violence. It's talking about holding people accountable and helping remove them from office if they don't do what we the people want them to do. So this school is going to be held in Dandridge, Tennessee, at the Hampton Inn there in Dandridge at exit 417. It's at 126 Sharon Drive in Dandridge. And it's going to be Saturday, August the 17th from 9 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. And so let me discuss a little bit more about this. So you owe it to your principles you stand for to learn how to be more effective activists, the most effective activists you can be. You know, if you got deep rooted principles and you believe in things, then you owe it to yourself not to be wasting your time and other people that is working with you, not to be wasting their time, to be the most effective as you can be to get things done. The Foundation's Political Leadership School will help you understand how the political process really works. Many people think they know how it works, but they don't, because you understand how political process works, you can make it work to advance the issues and causes you believe in and restore America to the small government constitutional roots. Okay. This is an intensive one-day training. We'll teach you how to turn your convictions and passions into effective political actions. And this is absolutely true. This is not one-day event where you're going to go complain about how things are in your area and everything. This is going to be training. You're going to take notes. You're going to learn how to get things done. This is some of the things that you will learn. You will learn the real nature of politics and politicians and why just educating people alone won't result in the political change you want. Many people think they know how politics works and everything. They don't understand the real nature of politics and politicians, okay? Why small groups of dedicated activists can and do win. That's absolutely correct. It doesn't take an overwhelming group of people with an unlimited budget, unlike some of the activist groups that you see in Tennessee or across the nation. It doesn't take that. You have to have a group who are dedicated and know how to fight and win. And this class will teach you that. You will never be politically respected until you are politically feared, and how to build a group that is feared by politicians on the wrong side of your issue. That is absolutely true. They're going to teach you how to build that group. And if you are a leader or have a leadership position in one of these grassroots organizations in your town or your county, You owe it to them to bring yourself and some of those to this group. It would be great if you could bring a couple of your leadership group to this to understand the training and how you guys should build your group to be more effective, okay? You'll learn the greatest lie ever told in politics and how the political class uses that lie and your convictions against you happens every time. And how to pick a good fight, a good political fight. I see people, these groups, they go fight this issue and they fight this issue and they fight this issue and everybody's just running crazy. You can't fight all political issues. You have to pick the ones that are good. And they will show you a tool of how this works and to make sure that you are fighting the good fights and not burning yourself out, your people out, burning up your political funds and your political capital on bad issues. Okay? How to put together a legislative project and get a bill sponsor. And force a roll call vote despite the opposition from leadership. If you've been watching in Tennessee, you know that this has been an issue for years. We need to learn how to get this done, okay? How to hold politicians accountable for their actions or lack of actions, okay? These are all important things that you need to learn, and they will teach you this in this school. And one thing I will tell you about this school, the trainer who comes to Tennessee to teach this class in Tennessee has no political ties to the state of Tennessee. They have worked in their states or in D.C. fighting these issues. And I'm talking people who have fought for right to life, right to work, people who have been in the trenches on these tough issues and know gun rights, everything else. So they're going to teach you this, but they have no political ties to Tennessee, and they will tell you it's absolutely the truth, and they don't care about your ties to your buddies either. They will shoot you straight and tell you what you need to know. Okay, so in a nutshell, you'll learn why you've been losing and how to start winning. The foundation's trainers aren't pointed head intellectuals and policy wonks. Our schools are taught by people who have been putting these principles to work in the political trenches and have the scars and the stories to show you how to use tools and tactics and strategies they teach to win for liberty. Seating is limited. The registration is $60, and that includes lunch. Sign up early. The early bird rate is $45, and it's good until 3 weeks prior. But I'm going to tell you that this is the seating is limited. Early bird rate is $45. So, and that includes coffee and water and drinks. It also includes lunch and 8 hours of great training on how to be a better, effective activist. There's people pushing schools right now about elections, and that's good. Elections are important, very important. But you also got to know how to be an effective activist to get things done, because you may get your good candidate elected, but you need to be able to be in the trenches and help those folks and keep them on the straight and narrow to get things done, because they will have the political pressure from the leadership and the lobbyists and everything else. They got to have people like us, true, trained activists who will help strengthen their backbones once they get to the legislature to get the things done that we want done, and help them apply pressure to people that we need votes to get things done. Okay. So as it says there, $45 for early bird registration. And you can see the address there that you can use. And if you need more information, reach out to me and I'll be glad to help you with this. I'll put this QR code right there, and that you might be able to scan that QR code off the TV or computer screen. And if you're interested in hosting a political leadership school in your area, reach out to Deb Hopper at, you see the email address there, and she'll be glad to help you schedule an event. So, but as I said, so this is August the 17th. It's after the primary election here in the state. So doesn't matter. You're not going to be out knocking on doors for anybody then. It's before football season starts. So this is a good Saturday here between election season and football season. We all know here in the South that football season means a lot. And, you know, so go ahead and get signed up for this and bring some people from your group. So when you go back and talk to the other leaders in your group, they understand and know what you're talking about and how, and the mindset that you need to make your group win. And as you see there on the screen as well, you can check that out. The foundation's website's www.facltraining.org. So facltraining.org. All right. So I'm going to stop sharing that and come back to you here. And so, as I said, I've been taking part in this training for since 2012. And, you know, even though I've been through several of these schools and been through other schools that I've traveled out of state to. It's good to refresh yourself with this every so often, because what's the key to learning is repetition, and you got to go back and refresh and keep trying to remember to get how to do things. So this is very important training. I sent a gentleman to Greenville, South Carolina one time to this training. They was hosting a class over there, and he had a passion for it then and wanted to learn. And so I said, I'll tell you what I'll do. I said, I will send you to this class. And I paid for him to go to this class. And he come back and he said, I will never look at politicians and politics the same again in my life because of what I've learned in that class. And that's true. You'll walk out of there with a different perspective on politics and how politics works. And everything that they will teach you in this class, you're going to see. And one of the things that I will tell you is once you take this class, you become on their list to for webinars and stuff. They want to continue to educate you and help you. And I sat in on a couple, back a couple months ago, of a lady in Alabama who was in a fight to get pornography out of the libraries in her school. And she went to this training that they hosted in Alabama. And she's like, man, what I'm seeing right now, what I'm hearing is being taught is what I've already seen in this process. And this class helped her lead the way to winning this victory of getting this stuff out of her schools. So it's very important training. It teaches you the tools of how to get things done and be more effective. So I'm hoping that you'll take time, register for this class, and let's get it done soon, because like I said, this probably seating will be between 30 to 35 people and in this training room, and the seating's limited. So I'm going to push this a lot here in the next month, and I'm going to fill this class. So if you want to be a part of this and you want to have folks that you are in the trenches with, learn what you want to learn or learn the leadership skills to help you, then please sign up for this, get it done soon. And I think it'll be the best political training you've ever been a part of. And it will help you become the most effective activist in your community. Okay. With that, I say good day. God bless you. If you have any questions, reach out to me, email me, charlescookpodcast@gmail.com. And, you know, I will put the link to the school where you can register it in the descriptions below. So just anything I can do, let me know, and let's get this class packed. Let's make East Tennessee and Tennessee itself more conservative in the next coming years. Thank you. God bless you, and we'll see you on the next podcast. Bye-bye. Hey, just a reminder, you can follow my podcast on Facebook, X, or Twitter, YouTube, Rumble, Spotify, iHeartRadio, TuneIn, Alexa, and many more. Just search for the Charles Cook Podcast. The best place to find those links is on my podcast webpage at charlescookpodcast.buzzsprout.com. You can email me at charlescookpodcast@gmail.com. Now back to the podcast. God bless you and have a great day. Bye-bye.